Your three officials this evening here in the BBL Cup are Bart Rosinski, Matt Lloyd and Steve Ferris. The Rocks in dark blue, Surrey in light blue move are underway here. The winner, of course, will travel to Sheffield Sharks in the quarterfinal of this competition. The first offence of the game into the hands of Jack Donmeat, who'll enjoy putting one up against his former team. The Gladiators certainly talking big. League performance. Adams with the first shot of the season is buried for three. Fraser against Jack Domi in the post. Will swivel and off the glass. The Rocks extend. Had foot surgery in that spring, so he feels back in shape. Has been able to play a full part in pre-season. Josh Steele, shot clock at 10. Jumper falls for Jalen Wright. His first season out of college as well. Surrey's lead restored. Is it temporary? Yes, it is.
Could argue they're getting scorched from the three-point line in this early stage.
Adams with a cut and draws the foul. Huge crowd here at the Emirates today. Great to see for the opening game of the campaign. Fraser Malcolm drives to the hoop and will get the bonus opportunity.
Really, exactly everything Gareth Murray would have been looking for.
Big three. Beautiful pass to Fraser, shoots the three.
Been very impressed with Bailey rebounding so far in this game.
Adams Tapia waiting with the screen now, waits a pass. Adams step back jumper, and he has 13 points. Baldwin is at university now in Glasgow, but you're impressed in short spells with the Sharks last season. 3-pointer falls for Jalen Ray. Just came in this week, hadn't played before that. Score there from Jalen Wright. Here he is once more, burrowing in against Malcolm. Room move to an Uber, gets the pass back though. Four in the shot clock, alert to it. 3-point attempt is buried. 10-0 run. Gladiators need to regain that momentum. Can they get it from the little teardrop from Jimenez? In for the rebound from Tapé. His first points of the afternoon. David Sloan stored into as playmaker for the Gladiators. Fraser with a drive into the middle. Stripped away by Jalen Ray on the break. 2-on-1 goes solo off the glass. How's the team coming together? There's plays out of sideline possessions, out of timeouts. Great steal there from Jalen.
Settled for the jump shot there, Mark, and I think that he could perhaps have driven towards the basket and maybe tried to kick it out. There was more on the table there.
Jack Domi inside. Looks inside to Fraser. Fraser at the elbow. Give and go underneath. Gets the foul and the bonus. Carey, feed inside, beautifully done. Finished by Brisimbru. Sloan. Pass eventually reaching Fraser. Malcolm to stuff on the follow-up. The lane opens up for Fraser. Malcolm, who drew the foul at Dwatley. And then we'll get an opportunity for the three-point play. I love the way he used his body last year. Malcolm with 6 points in the game. Jalen Ray, though, with another three-pointer. 13 points.
Yeah, that was really impressive. His coach will be delighted with that.
Miller ends. Immediate response.
But they have responded well, and even though it's 8 points at the moment, they have improved.
Terrific defense there for Oscar Baldwin. Sloan, the skip, the hop, the fall. calling for help from Tape. Got through the lane, opened up there. Switch off from Surrey. Rebound from Josh Steele is converted.
That's a really good play offensively to start the third quarter from the Surrey Scorchers.
Fraser Malcolm with the up and under. Adams. Fraser. Yeah, Adams shooting the ball well, though. Six of his 10 shots in the first half. David Sloan. Gloss over the floater. Rebound from Tape, who gets it and will go to the line.
Be interesting to see if that translates to a cerebral approach on the floor.
Big long three there. It's fourth of the game. The floater from Bailey won't fall. And the breakaway.
Obviously, there's going to be an element of getting into the stride of the season, but I think for the Gladiators between this particular test and then the London Lions, it's going to be a good barometer.
5 points the gap as we approach the midway point in this third quarter.
Just wonder if Gareth Murray's maybe thinking this game shouldn't really be as close as it is, given the talent deficit with the players out that the Scorchers have got and the fact that they've been relying primarily on one player for their offence tonight.
The memory of so many fans of this franchise.
That's a defensive miscommunication.
There's a Malcolm with the hook shot inside. Jalen Ray takes his tally to 17.
I think in the Gladiators' perspective, you look at Adams. I think he started off making either his first two or two of his first three threes. He's now 2 for 10.
Adams finds Bunyan. Does he get his first score of the season? Yes, he does. A phrase we've used time and again.
Yeah, does love that spot on the floor. Good answer, though.
Radwa McCauley returning for Surrey. Running interference there. Basumbra with the floater. Still some time. Surrey would love to get this back to 5 points, maybe even four. Forces turnover. Full score at the other end. Chance to extend, though, taken by Darian Adams. Gladiators dark blue. Scorchers, light blue, Tape with the dunk. Great slash there from Josh Steele.
I'm sure Lloyd Gardner's got better things to do than be listening to us, but it's interesting that Bacalli has started this final quarter.
Oh, spin move nicely done there from Tape. Tape in his way. Long arms, unable to stop that one. Sloan with a little bit too much on that. Jimenez is checked back in for the Gladiators. And the up and under spectacular from Josh Steele.
Wow.
5 points the gap. Rocks under pressure. 6-0 run from the visitors. Malcolm bites his time, as he so often does. Checked on me. In his way. Jimenez. Bright yellow shoes. Johnny Bunyan, the bright yellow hair and the jumper, it falls. 5 points for Bunyan. Big three, big mate from Josh Steele, who has been sensational in this second half. 14 points. Jordan Wang. He's only had a few days to learn those sets, but has played extremely well. He finds Josh Steele again, 3 for 3. Bunyan defeats the top 8. Check back up. Bunyan, can he make this 3? Yes, he does. Johnny Bunyan, second 3 of the game, steadies the home nerves. Forced back and forth. Shot clock at 10 now. Gets some help from Bailey. Looks for space in the lane. Works his way off the glass and will get the bonus. Gets the extra. 7 points for him. Another turnover. There he is. Bailey on the break inside. Feed and fall by Patrick Tuffy. Needing something hot and quick. Trail by 10. Less than 2 to play. Now it's showtime basketball. Top 8. Swiss turn teased. Didn't convert. Bunyan avoiding the foul. Buckets are plenty for Josh Steele today. Now he takes the 3. Does it go? It is no matter. And it is the Caledonia Gladiators who will progress into the last 8.